I let the sideways movement come naturally just by taking this hip line down to the ground. Here, pushing it down. I'm not tilting the hip line, so I'm not taking my hips like this. Taking a flat hip line and pushing them down. Think more like a parallelogram where the foot is flat, hip base is flat, and you get this movement like this. And that's what gives you your lean and leverage. At least that's how I feel it. And so here, flat hips, bring them to the board, boom. Flat hips, bring them to the board.